Should I drive to Milwaukee tonight?
It depends on what you have to do tomorrow. But Milwaukee is a lovely place. I would say yes.